Hey guys, we're back.
Hey, it's been so long, and it's 2021 now.
It's January 1st, 2021.
Yes.
So here we are, still sitting in our normal spots.
Are you of our favorite Chick-fil-A?
Yes. So yeah, we're gonna go enjoy our food and listen to music.
Okay, we ate the food.
It was so good.
It was so good.
But I am very full now.
I'm so full
too.
Now I'm going back home.
And we're going to finally edit every vlog that we have left to edit, which is kind of a lot.
From quarantine.
All of ours from quarantine.
Like,
you know what?
There's so much, but we got this. Here's my little contraption.
Yeah.
We just went thrifting, but we didn't buy anything.
There was nothing we wanted or we liked. Now we're going home.
We're going home. Driving. We're driving.
Yay. Yes.
We're editing. And it's going good. We have one down. And it's been like an hour. More than an hour. But.
But still.
We still have one done. So that's good.
That's better than when we started it.
There's Taylor. She's talking to Dad about her toe that's hurt.
And it hurt.
Hi.
And it hurt really bad.
You always catch me at the worst time.
Sorry.
Sorry. We're driving.
Okay, I'll see you in a second. Okay. Bye.
Hey.
Hey guys, we're back.
And we're in the car like always, but we're going to Guitar Center.
We're gonna secretly get food, but we told Dad we're not getting food because he already made food.
Beep, 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 beep.
We went to Guitar Center.
Yes.
Did they help you?
Yes. I got a guitar case and some picks and a new capo.
She's all set up. We are at Sonic right now.
Of course we are.
Because I've been begging Taylor for food and little scraps all day.
All day.
Mm-hmm. Good morning, guys.
Good morning. It's freezing and we're standing outside barefooted.
Because we're hot. It's hot inside.
Yeah. We just woke up. It's like 9 something.
It's cold outside. Can you see the frosty trees?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's supposed to snow. So we'll see what happens.
No, not before I go to the mall.
Yes, Maddie wants to go to the mall today.
I'm still hot, sister.
Hi, baby.
We're back.
Hey.
In our normal spots.
In the car all the time.
Tay is going home, but she's taking me to the mall.
Yes. We barely vlogged this week.
I always get distracted when she wants to edit. But next time we're gonna edit, I promise. I promise, Taylor. We're going to. I promise. Okay. We're gonna edit everything.
Monday. I just need to get off my phone.
We're getting home guarded.
Breadsticks. So moist.
It's good.
What did you get?
Lasagna.
I got chicken Alfredo.
Yes.
Hey.
Hey.
We're back at it. And we are going to the park in the middle of the night. Or it's not actually middle of the night. It's only 7:40, but it's super dark outside. We're going to get Sonic ice cream with my Sonic gift card from my birthday. And so, yeah.
Yes.
We got our Sonic.
That I don't need.
They're literally so cute and little. Like, they're so little. And then I got a grilled cheese too. Cause like.
It was a big debate.
It was.
This also just reminded me of when Maddie yelled at me one time when we got frozen yogurt because I was eating it and she just really wanted to take a picture of it. But she's all mad at me. But we're gonna go to the park now.
I'm so excited.
Eat our ice cream.
And vibe. We forgot to say it.
And vibe.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, wait. Hold on.
So when I left my house, I grabbed my wallet, my keys, and then when I got into the car, I realized I literally grabbed my TV, my Amazon Fire Stick remote. And then I got in my car and I was like, oh, I'm such an idiot. I brought the remote in my car. What's wrong with me?
So if we get stranded, we can
have a remote.
Have an Amazon TV remote to barter with people driving.
This is what happens when you don't see each other for 2 years.
It's been so long. And we were both sad.
Because it snowed.
It snowed. A lot. For like 5 days. Okay, we're going to the park now.
Yes. Hi guys, we're back.
We're going to go park by the park, but there were people there that had kids and I didn't want them to think we were like creepy or anything.
Damn it.
Anyway.
We're at Taylor's old elementary school and we are going to
reminisce, I guess.
Is that what we're doing? Reminisce. She's gonna reminisce.
Maddie wasn't there. Although she has been here before. She came to a party when I was in fourth grade.
I was a baby.
Is there somebody over there? There's somebody walking. Oh wait. Do you see that going back and forth on those lights? Oh. Well, they just went off. I don't know. Anyway.
Here's a bunch of playground stuff. Any thoughts? Are you reminiscing?
I am. Oh my god.
Aw. The lights are on in the school and it's kind of creeping me out.
This was broken when I was in elementary school.
Was it really?
Yes. I sat right here and I asked for a million cups of water one day.
A million?
A million. They were like the little ones. We kept drinking them really fast and making the teachers kind of refill them. I broke my headband and I was scared to go home and tell my mom that I broke it. And I sat at this table and I cried about it. That wall is where I killed the butterfly on accident. Can you imagine the little 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10-year-old Taylor running around on this blacktop? Yay, this is so exciting. Okay, but I'm cold.
I'm cold too. How fun! It was really good. I've never had it before, but I like it. I highly recommend. We are gonna go buy Tay a new phone. Or actually, I'm not doing anything. I'm just going. She is gonna go buy herself a new phone. I am buying it for her. So yeah.
I didn't know Steve Jobs died. So now I've re-found out.
So we're watching an old vlog where we talked about how Maddie didn't know that Steve Jobs died, but she forgot. And so now she's finding out all over again.
I didn't know Steve Jobs died and I forgot. And I didn't know he died.
It's okay.
I'll love you forever, Steve Jobs.
Yes. Me too. But anyway, I just had to document
this. I didn't know he died. I'm actually really sad. Like, that actually hurts my heart.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
We're back in our normal spots. It's been a very long time. Don't ask me why I have a mask on. It's because I have a pimple right here. Oh, you can still see it. Don't ask me why I have a mask on. It's because I have a pimple right here, and I don't want y'all to see it.
It is the last day of school. Yay. I made it through my very first year of teaching, and
I'm so proud of her. We're so proud of her. It's summer for her. It's been summer for me for a week, but yeah. I'm so proud of you.
It's so exciting.
There's a cop.
He's turning. No, it's a girl. She's hot. Okay, so
there's not much to catch up on. There's not much to catch up on.
She ditched me.
No, it's not my fault. I have moved to Seminole. So these are our life changes that y'all have missed, basically. So for me, at least, I've moved to Seminole. I don't live in Lubbock anymore, but I still visit a lot.
Not a lot. I finished, like I said, I finished my very first year of teaching, and I made it. I didn't quit.
You graduated officially.
Oh, yeah. I got to
do... I have the vlog of that on my account.
Yeah, I got to graduate. I mean, I technically graduated last year.
I technically graduated last year in 2020, but we didn't have like a ceremony. And so earlier this month, we actually got to have a real ceremony, which was super exciting. And we will insert footage here.
Taylor Elliott.
Got engaged a week ago.
People are just getting engaged right and left. I turned 23.
You turned 23, guys. Have we not vlogged?
I don't know.
But now we're going to Olive Garden to eat.
Yum.
Olive Garden breadsticks are vegan. And then we're going to get
Baskin Robbins.
Did you see how I spelled it on the text?
Yes, Baskin
Robbins. Baskin Robbins.
We're gonna bask in Robin's glory. Who's Robin? She hot. Just kidding. This none of this can go.
So yes, I'm gonna go read Tay on my argument with my ex.
We're eating at Olive Garden.
Italian kitchen. Oh, drinking sangria.
Dad, we did not drink sangria.
We did not drink.
Don't worry.
Yes, we did.
Okay, we're at Target and we're shopping, and I am daring Maddie to try the skirts on. She's real thrilled about it.
Which ones?
I want the plaid one. This for sure. There's a pink one on the other side. That's even better. I'm also getting this shirt and I love it. I'm obsessed with it. And this bathing suit.
What is it?
Just
keep going down.
The final product, yes. It's a train wreck.
Oh no. Okay, now I'm gonna try the green one on.
Okay. This other one is gonna be just as bad. Oh wait, maybe not.
Okay. It's very interesting.
I like the green one better.
Oh.
You look like Emma Chamberlain.
You're gonna break it.
We don't need to see your boxers.
Wait, how are going?
We don't need to see them.
You know, the
there.
Contemplating her life decisions.
Okay, I found this shirt. I don't know if it's gonna fit or not. It doesn't have sleeves on it.
Maybe it will fit. You missed.
I'm wrapped up in a towel.
It's literally inside out and back, like upside down.
It's inside out?
And upside down. The tag is on the outside and it's upside down.
No, it's not?
Yes, it is.
Oh, the tags aren't here.
It's just upside down. I told you. Oh my gosh. The gay. It looks.
Let's add the J's too.
Looks amazing.
Hi guys, we're on a road trip to Seminole. She's taking me home and she's staying.
It's kind of like a road trip. A boring one.
So we're all at Slim's right now. We went on a little outing.
Yes, we did.
Raven. Raven.
And then we're gonna go to Academy.
We're gonna buy a volleyball net for the pool.
Yes. No, baby, that's just not.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
So,
if you can't tell, it is.
It's 4th of July. Yes. So, a lot has changed since last 4th of July.
Yes, we're headed out to, it's our dad's house, but Micah is actually living there now.
And dad's not there right now, but it'll be fun. We're going to pop fireworks and stuff, so.
Yes, it's exciting.
Any thoughts?
I'm excited. I'm just excited
her
to hang
tattoo.
Out.
It looks so beautiful. I love it. It's not a tattoo. I mean, that it is a tattoo.
I know. I do that all the time. The other night, I was laying in bed, and I was just, like, thinking about how much I, like, have done. I was like, I can't believe I got a tattoo. And then I, like, looked at it, so I'm like, it's real, you know?
It's real.
But, yeah, so I'm just, like, excited to hang out with everyone and just have fun.
Yes. So, we're gonna vlog a lot. So, yeah.
Is currently driving and we're on an actual street at an actual light. Oh, the light is green. We have to focus. Okay, so we're gonna turn.
Am I turning with them?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, see this little dotted line? You're gonna stay on this side of it.
I feel like I'm gonna hit the other cars.
You're not. Okay, slow down. Because there's
turning. In half a mile, turn right.
Okay. Now you're good. Now stay in this lane and you'll see beyond and we're gonna turn into the parking lot.
Yay, she's doing it.
Yes, we're doing it.
This is a different, we aren't in our usual spots.
No, we're not. I'm the one holding the camera.
Okay, what's the speed limit?
45.
But this car's going slow as fuck.
Just kidding. Just stay behind them because you're going to have to turn in a
second.
Sorry,
I hit a pothole.
It's okay. All right, well, we're going to vlog when we get there, okay?
Okay. Okay, guys. Yay, she's doing it.
For real.
Am I not in the lane?
Sorry.
Thought I was recording.
We're bad vloggers. This is boring. We need something better to talk about.
That's my content.
This is so uninteresting.
Okay.
Dad, Maddie and I need to
vlog.
I mean, we need to edit our vlog. She happens on the.
Bitches, we fucked it up.
Ah! Oh, this is just for my soul because I already exploited myself. Hi. Oh man, I look terrible.
No, you don't.
It's good to see the vlog this early in the morning. Can we vlog? Is this for our channel or your channel?
Whichever one.
Can we vlog for our channel?
Breadsticks.
Hey guys. Yes, we're going to the park and we're
is
going
this for our vlog
to get Sonic.
Vlog?
This is for our vlog.
Oh.
Okay, sorry.
Yes.
Order. We're going to Vibe.
Yay!
Favorite rocket ship.
This is the best rocket ship. It's like really roomy. I really love it. There's a jacket back here and some folders.
In case we need to put papers somewhere.
Yeah, and there's a mask drawer. There's perfect room for drinks.
Mask drawer, you should get in it.
No, you did it!
So, I'm annoying, and...
You are not annoying, quit.
Wait,
who the fuck is it? Sorry. No. Do you remember these? Do you remember these?
Huh?
Do you remember those?
No.
Okay. Yes, you do.
There is someone walking. Turn the light off. Motherfucker. I can't.
Oh my gosh. Basically, yeah. Now we're going to Olive Garden to eat. I feel like people are watching this.
Okay, we can go my bag. So the weather dies, so when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waiting for long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. Oh, wait.